Okay, hello everyone. Today, just quick video, and maybe is just experiment video, because I want show you some my experiment on this couples a day this week. So the first I want to show you some of one, because I made on this week only one page, my book of birds. So this is peacock. I actually want made this page some long time, and actually peacock I want made on this book. So I have, and I very excited about this page. How you see, just black pen. Not exactly nothing else, only black pen, and I have some white paper. I don't know what this is, paper, because it's not Ukraine paper, and I just dry this peacock. And I wanted to make some canvas peacock, but maybe I won't use to this canvas lace. And I just want made peacock to lace. So I maybe just try, and I don't know how see this canvas, how I made will made this canvas, but I won't made, so I will try. Next, what I want to show you, just experiment tech. This on this tag I used some book pages. I used wall paper. I used some plastic embellishments. This you see for. I used this fiber. You see, I made, and this fiber actually, and this corner I made to handmade tape that Lori Richardson Haley sent me, and some die-cut flowers I used, and this is some Indian embellishment that I fussy cut from one Indian scarf. So this is my experiment tag, and I wanted to know what you think about this tag. I think that art is only experiment, and when you made art, you every day made some experiment, art experiment. So I also just made this. Okay. This is actually not exactly experiment. I made my next junk book journal, I don't know. And I made on this morning this journal, and not embellished yet, but I wanted to show to you the journal and how you see this. I used handmade tape which sent me Lori Richards and Haley, and some on the cover, some design paper inside, also on cover design paper, different because I tell you, experiment. So on this cover I made the package, you see, and on package I put some red tag, some card in, and some Ukrainian vintage greeting card to journal. And card is from 1983. So that look Soviet Union card. So I just show you quick. I tell you, not embellished, because okay, maybe I put camera to my table that you see better. The two book, some you will see, this is some handwrite paper for some games, brown paper, line paper, to Nancy Vastin, jelly print paper, book page, brown, some Ukrainian something, envelope, and envelope have windows. Book page, some signature, I don't know what is this, but I used this. Some cover to music paper. And also some handwrite envelope. Jelly print paper. Jelly print paper. Moscow 1963 is the music note cover. The music paper I used on some my project. I have only cover, so I use cover on this book, journal, I don't know. Envelope. this, I, how you see, have this cover have two envelope, and on this envelope I put some card, Disney Paris anniversary collection. I will see, only one. And on this I put three smaller card, Daisy, to journal, to journaling, or some, I don't know, to what. Sorry. So this is my not finished on this time new journal. And what I made else, how I tell to start video, this is just experiment some day, and I just try made mixed media cube, and on YouTube, okay, on YouTube, on Vimeo, and on Ustream is not many video about mixed media cube, but I think this is very cool decorate to home. And I just want to try made this, and how you see I made. How I made, I maybe made video on Sunday and show you how made this cup, but I made this cube, but I don't know how to decorate this cube. So I will think about this, and if I don't decorate to Sunday this cube, I show you how made, and you will, if you want, you will make this cube, but you won't decorate how you want. So this experiment week not finished, and I just think how, what, and when. How made some art experiment, how decorate this cube and this book or journal, I don't know. So maybe on this time that's all. I want to know what you think about this every project, and now to the next video. Bye.